It's my boy Kurt's stuff. He's gonna show us some of his stuff. Where'd you find that thing, dude?
It's a drilled shark's tooth. Came out of a site in Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
For all you shark teeth guy on there, I see you all the time. Here's one with a hole through it.
Worn as a necklace. Earring, maybe?
Yeah. Either way, it's sick, man.